Ayan, quick question na lang po, Derek. I-mention na po kanina na you work on EBS-24 Sarip na. And biglaan po yung sa Barda kasi nga po, naging famous sila sa...
Hindi siya biglaan actually, no? Talagang tama ba yung word na biglaan? It's just that nakita ko yung chemistry nila together. But I am not kasi familiar with the love team.
Okay.
Sa kabilang network.
Kasi first Maria Clara pa lang yung ginawa
nila. Yeah, yung Maria Clara. And unfortunately, hindi ko siya gano'n na nasubaybayan.
Okay.
But when I hear them that they're... And I know Barbie kasi magaling talagang umarte. So, syempre, for the longest time, I've been in ABS, mga teleseries ko and all. Doon ako exposed, doon ako invested, di ba? So, when I put up my production company, of course, different actors na open. No, I don't really mind getting actors from other networks. Kasi gano'n naman ngayon, di ba? They have this collaboration. So when I first met nga yung tandem nilang dalawa and we had a script reading, I was really talagang, oh my God, pagpasok pa lang ni David, si Adam de Diyos na to. Pagpasok ni Barbie, si Mila Milagros Maharlika na to. So doon na nabuo hanggang sa na-inspire ako to, you know, shoot it na. Ang dami, masyadong mahal yung film, you know. Kaya it took us a while to complete it. And me being perfectionist and all, I wanted really to showcase. Meron pa nga akong mga nakita kanina, hindi ko lang sasabihin. But I hope you appreciate the film.
And is there a plan po ba na pwede kayo makapag-produce ng movie with the, like now po yung Kimbaw po kasi sikat na sikat sila, wow, with their two series
kapamilya
na rin lang at saka What's Wrong with Secretary Kim.
Yes, kung meron na, kung may pagkakataon, why not?
Have you worked with them po, Paolo and Kim?
Well, I haven't worked with them. Unfortunately, tagal si Kim, ang tagal ko na rin gusto makatrabaho yan dahil magaling na artista. With Pau, alam naman natin ding magaling, di ba? I like their chemistry sa What's Wrong with Secretary Kim, di ba?
K-drama vibes.
So, K-drama vibes, di ba? So, pero yung plano ko, if I am to create a story about Kim and Pau, it's more mature and intense. A different content that we can, you know, somehow... Well, I don't want to spoil, pero sige, since you gave me an idea, we'll try to, ano, to do content for it, okay? At sana, marinig nila Kim.
Invite na lang everyone po to please watch, catch that kind
of love. Yeah, please do watch That Kind of Love. Ito na po ang handog ng Barda sa ating lahat. Do watch them on July 10. Nationwide, marami pong theaters. We'll announce kung ilang theaters, you will know. But for now, please do so watch our film. Hindi po kayo you won't feel the experience. Kiligin po tayong lahat. Thank you.